I'd like to welcome all of you to our first in-person HARP outreach event.
What a wonderful pleasure it is to be here in Chicago.
We're very happy to be here today in Detroit.
Hello, hello, Miami.
I want to welcome you to the city, lovely city of Newark.
Back in Atlanta, doing something good for the Atlanta community.
We're excited to be here today in Phoenix, particularly in this lovely heat.
Congressman Bobby Rush is here.
And I'm excited about this moment. I'm excited about this progress.
Now, the Home Affordable Refinance Program is an exceptional way for homeowners who have remained current on their mortgage to refinance and get back on strong financial footing.
It is a program that is designed to help people refinance much more easily to save a couple hundred bucks a month, and that makes an enormous difference to any household.
This program, HARP, this is a reward for people who are doing the right thing.
I'd like to acknowledge Mayor Duggan.
The question I get asked every single day from the people who are in the neighborhoods say, I stayed in my house. I stayed in this neighborhood. What about me? And today is where the federal government comes in and explains what's available.
So all of you are ambassadors for Miami-Dade County, especially for District 24, to go back into the community and let everyone know that there is hope. There is help available.
So what is HARP? HARP was created by FHFA, Fannie Mae, and Freddie Mac and the Treasury Department in 2009 as a way to create refinance opportunities for homeowners that had a solid payment history but had little to no equity in their homes.
And HARP enables them to save hundreds of dollars a month by refinancing to a lower mortgage rate.
I hope one of the things that happens this morning is not only the presentations, but afterwards, that there are these conversations between Fannie, between Freddie, the counseling organizations, the faith-based organizations, to say, what can we do better to reach those homeowners, the homeowners who are current, who haven't yet fallen behind, who've struggled but been able to pay their mortgage.
So when you have a legitimate program that has no downside risk to it, only upside, and you try to sell it to people who are eligible for it, they say, no, 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 no. This is too good to be true. I am not going to be scammed again.
Well, I'm here to tell you one thing. If there's one thing you take from this event, HARP is not a scam.
And this opportunity is not going to last forever. The time is now, and we hope that you can help us send that message.
Please check out www.harp.gov. There's a lot of information out there, as well as links to Fannie Mae and Freddie Mac's websites.
I hope at the end of the day, the message is that we are trying to help in consultation with local communities. Thank you for being here.